we're here with Prajakta from Avaan Motors, and she's going to tell us about the Zero Plus. Prajakta, tell us about this scooter, its specifications and features.
I am from Avaan Motors, and this is our product called Zero Plus. It comes under two variants. One is single battery and second is double battery. Our battery is lithium ion battery, which had very good life. We give 2 years of warranty for all the electric parts of the vehicle. Our scooter are provided with the digital meter, which shows the our speed, then the battery charging. If the battery goes down, then it will show you here. And here are the gears. In a first shift, you will get a speed of 20 kilometers. In second shift, you will get a speed of almost 30 to 35 kilometers. And on the third shift, you will get the highest speed, which is 45 kilometers.
Okay, so that's a nice way to handle it.
This is the disc brake for the front wheel, and the telescopic. Suspension for the front wheel. This is a tubeless tire we have provided for the scooter. The front tire and back tire both are tubeless. This is our safety feature. We have provided a sensor over here. If your side stand is on, your scooty did not get started. Here is a motor fitted in the rear wheel, which is of 800 watts. It is BLDC motor. Here we have provided the mobile charging port. So you can connect. Yes, you can connect your USB over here and charge your mobile phone. This is our key, and we have provided it with the remote lock, so that you can lock it by the remote. And we have provided it with the anti-theft properties. If you try to move it, its sirens will be on.
The interesting feature that Prajakta has shown us is that the wheel gets locked and the vehicle is immobilized. So as a result, nobody can drag it away either. But that's a good feature. Prajakta, can you show us the immobilization?
So right now I have locked our vehicle.
Okay.
And if you try to move this way,
right, and the wheel is just jammed.
It's locked. It's right now not moving.
Correct. You got that. So can we have a look at the battery bay and see
Sir, our batteries are detachable. Sure. Here's our battery.
Right, and you've got space for two batteries also.
Yes, of course, we have provided this bracket so that you can go with the two batteries as well in the same vehicle.
That will give a double the range.
Yes, you can detach it from here.
Very nice.
And take it out.
Awesome, Prajakta. This is a very good feature. We can increase the range if we want.
Yes, sir.
And that's something that most people want. They want longer range.
Yes, of course, sir.
So we can see that there are holes inside over here, and maybe in the rainy season, if there's water logging, the water will come in.
Yes.
So in that case, what is the protection?
The vehicle is fully tested and it's ARAI approved, so there is no problem with the water.
Right.
You will don't have any problem with
the battery itself is waterproof?
Yes, sir. It's fully tested, so it will not give any problem in rainy season as well.
Okay. So these are good features, Prajakta. Can you tell us about the cost and the warranty that this motorcycle has?
Yes, of course. Our first variant is single battery Zero Plus.
Right.
And single battery will give you 55 to 60 kilometers running in a single charge, and the cost for that is 56,000 ex showroom price, which includes all the accessories in that. And after that, for the single variant, which is a double battery product, it comes for the 76,000, and it will give you running in single charge 110 to 115 kilometers.
Okay, that's decent.
Yes.
I'm here with Mr. Hitesh Thakur. He is COO of Avaan Motors, and he's going to tell us a little bit about this company. We've heard a lot about it, and we want to know from him what the company is all about and the product lineup that they are bringing to the market. Hitesh, welcome.
Yeah, thank you very much for giving this opportunity.
Sure.
To you as well as the Next Gen Motors.
Right.
And yes, Avaan Motors is in talks now these days. So I will give you the brief. Avaan Motors, actually we started conceiving the project 2016.
Okay.
We did the lots of research around I will say world, not only in India.
Right.
And then we selected a product.
Okay.
So this product what you are seeing today on road,
Zero Plus,
this is based on the very strong research of around 2 years.
Right.
With the different potential customer, actual users.
Right.
So this product is by and large satisfying the need of all the segments by a single product.
Right.
So this executive delivery people are
right.
It's not a very fancy product, but to address the need
of features, and
yeah.
We notice it's got an extension battery also, which many
yeah.
people have asked for extra weight.
Yes, so it can take you the 110 kilometer.
Correct.
And which is the actual people are asking for.
Right.
We have priced and positioned this product very aggressively. It's aligned with the Government of India vision, Maharashtra government vision.
And it's good
yeah.
for the consumers also. What are the plans that Avaan Motors have going into the future?
Yeah, we have a very simple and very clear cut plan.
Okay.
We know per month petrol vehicle sale is 5 lakhs.
Right.
So we want to do simple 1 lakh.
Right.
So very simple plan we have.
Okay.
And we are gearing ourselves for that.
Right.
Our first production unit, which is a very small unit we created with a capacity of around 3,000 scooters per month.
Right.
And this is just to start. So we
okay.
are working on our expansion plan
mm-hmm.
to capture the market of 1
right.
lakh per month. That
okay.
is well in place, our
okay.
roadmap, our blueprint, everything's are ready to achieve
right.
that expansion.
Awesome. Tell us a little bit about the dealerships that you've got in this region.
Yeah, so as far as the network plan is concerned, we have a target, and we are going towards that target to around 200 distributor partner, and these distribution partner will be pan India.
Right.
Right now in this region, near and about Pune is around 12. And
okay.
we have another 25 people other part of the country.
Right.
And we are seeing a good trends, especially from the tier 1, tier 2
right.
places.
Right.
So more and
right.
more people, we have a lots of pool of the inquiries, but we are very selective to appoint the partners, because we
right.
want to
right.
go in
right.
a long run.
Right.
So very cautiously.
We can't just have fly-by-night operators. You want good people who are committed for the long run.
And our dealership model basically is we are preparing for self-sustaining point of view.
Right.
So when we are talking the distribution partner, network partner, so we see their business to self-sustain.
Right.
My team is coming and helping
right.
them
right.
How to make a business profitable.
Correct.
So it's not only to appoint a dealer. So we work
right.
in a different way.
Right.
We are trying to make their business, because we learned last 10 years many companies come in this field.
Right.
But the distribution channel, they cannot able to develop.
Exactly.
So
that's correct. We've even found that when we've approached certain other companies for events, their companies have not supported the distributor or the dealer to participate in an event. And that we found was a very bad attitude, and which we found is very refreshing about you, where you are open to multi-brand shops,
yeah.
you are open to supporting the dealer, you are interested in creating a network,
yeah.
a platform for electric vehicles in general.
Yes.
And within that, you would like to excel. So we
yeah,
like that very much.
Size is so big. So many right. people can come and work together.
A lot of scope is
yeah.
there.
So we can not do this in an exclusive manner.
Exactly.
So in our thinking, we are open.
Right.
It cannot be the exclusive model in future.
Correct.
So we multi-brand, multi-product, we are open for the both the concept.
Right.
And of course, e-commerce.
Exactly.
So if
exactly.
something is sale is happening in the e-commerce.
Why not?
So it will we will allow and we will share the
support the
that particular
product.
Dealer.
Right.
Automatically
right.
our business model is like that. If some sale is happening in a dealership region
right.
on the e-commerce platform, so that percentage will directly go to that dealer in that without
exactly.
anything. So
this
that
is a very big point. It really addresses this issue that many companies are facing with e-commerce sales, and the dealer will never be unhappy. In that case, he'll be happy to have e-commerce sales.
Yes.
Awesome. Very good.
We are working on all those innovative ideas. In our organization, we are developing organization with the design thinking concept.
Right.
So
right.
most of our colleagues are doing the design thinking course. They are applying, developing
right.
the organization, new idea generations, innovation, all these concepts we are doing. And that
right.
is the reason we are here in Pune, and that is also in the IT park
right.
with the objective to develop a technology company
right.
that is innovation oriented company, customer driven company.
Right.
That is all our beliefs, our values that we are adopting in a day-to-day practice.
Exactly. So it's very good to hear about this. Thank you so much for being with us here.
Thank you. Yeah.